This woman is thinking that she is doing a great service to feminism by doing this stuff. Imagine if someone is doing this to yourself. What will be your reaction? If you will ask me, my answer will be I will going to kick this person in the ass, irrespective if he is a man or a woman. And this is not water as it looks like. This is some kind of saturated chemical. And this is what another woman has said about this incident in the comment section. I'm sorry, but if I had something hanging between my legs 24/7, I'd manspread too. None of the women in the comment section has appreciated this step. None. All of them has condemned this. So my question is, what will be your reaction when someone is doing this to you?